like I'm floating through the air. The pain I felt is paid for, all is said and done. Oh, I am restricted, fixed upon the web. I need to kick the habit that my mind is breathing in. Break out, I've got to see. Spent all my life holding on.
That's the guy from the paper.
Gents, drink. Phelps and Galloway, LAPD.
I'm Benny Clough. This is about Teresa Terrelson?
Yes, it is.
I heard about it on the radio. They're saying it was that Black Dahlia freak again? God damn it. Yeah, I rang that husband of hers. The babysitter said he was out.
If you don't mind, we have a few questions. What time did Teresa leave?
Around 10:30, I think.
In a car? By bus? How was it?
She called for a cab.
Did you get the number?
Sure I did. I like Teresa. The only time she has a drink is when things aren't going so good at home. I was worried about her.
She wants a 5-star goddamn wedding.
Put out an APB on the cab.
3591. Should be traceable.
Food wasn't great, but you're nice.
Who was she with? We've had reports about a tall, gaunt-looking hobo. He wasn't here last night?
I get plenty of bums in here, but nothing to fit that description.
Might as well give up the fight. I know darn well he'll convince me that he's right of me. When he sings that silent song,
the likelihood is that whoever she left here with killed her. Give it up, Benny.
All right, two creeps were all over her, promising to take her dancing.
You get a good look at these guys?
Sure. I got a good look. One of them was a sailor in uniform. His cap said, USS Indiana.
And the other man?
The other guy is Richard Bates. He's sitting in the back right now. Red polo shirt.
Any idea where she was headed?
Nope. I didn't get that.
She wanted to go dancing.
And she always wants to dance when she's been drinking. She was trying to talk some guys into taking her to one of the dance halls.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Pluff. We'll take it from here.
Hey, no problem.
This is Bates.
That's him.
LAPD, don't make me chase you, shitbird. Can't let the son of a bitch get away. Bates, just want to talk. Got a ride. Get in and drive. I thought you were going to leave me there.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered. We could have a killer on our hands.
Come on, Phelps. You're letting this lust get away from you. Listen, a creature of habit is your killer. For some reason, they're sticklers for routine. Damn it, get after him, Cole. I thought you were gonna leave me there.
Who knows what this guy will pull when he's cornered? We could have a killer on him.
Come on, Phelps, you're letting this lust get away from you.
I don't think the killer would be kicking back in the bar where he met the victim.
Listen, a creature of habit is your killer. For some reason, they're sticklers for routine. Don't go to sleep on me. Get me back in close. Maybe you shouldn't have waited for me, Phelps.
See them. Okay, Bates. You're gonna answer some questions.
I have a choice in this.
Last night, you went drinking with a lady in the bar. Now she's dead, and your face is all messed up.
I'm in the clear on that. She preferred a sailor. You could lay it off on him. Are we finished?
you want my partner to sap you? Tell us what we want to know.
She was okay. Drunk. Pissed off at her old man, wanting to go dancing. I thought I'd ply her with a few drinks and get my end away. Looks like your salty had the same idea.
So what happened when you left the bar?
Sailor boy laid one on me. A cheap shot. After that, I don't know.
Is that why you ran?
I'm on parole.
On what offense?
Sexual assault. Look, I was lying there on the sidewalk. He flags a cab and jumps in with the broad.
We're taking you in, Bates.
How come?
Just for a chat. Nice private chat. I'll explain my theory of once a degenerate, always a degenerate.
Take him to Central. He's a material witness in a murder case. Find him a cozy cell.
Richard here knows the drill.
Message for KGPL.
Putting you through now.
Phelps badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an APB out on a yellow cab, number 3591. Ask dispatch to relay all sightings to car 11K.
No problem. I'll get on the radio.
Were there any incident reports filed in the vicinity of Barron's Bar on North Beaudry Avenue? We're tracking a sailor who was involved in a fight outside the bar.
I can check the reports, Detective. I have a message for you from Captain Donnelly. Message reads, James Jessup, U.S. Navy able seaman, has information relevant to your case. Jessup is currently being detained at Central Station.
Could be our man. Thanks.
Calm down.
Where's that cab got you now?
Watch it, will you?
11K, further on your ATV on yellow cab number 3591. Vehicle identified at Reggie's Cafe, heading north on Wentworth. KGPL clear.
To her.
Tell me about her.
She was with this sailor, and he was all over her. She wasn't having any of it. Said she just wanted to dance. But he had that look in his eye.
Where did you drop them off?
Said at the Crystal Ballroom.
What time?
After midnight. 12:30? Something like that.
Thanks. You've been a big help.
Well, that's gonna ruin my day.
Can you drive to this one? You're behind the wheel.
That's that cop. Seems like a decent guy. From deep down.
I think we bust in there and find the goddamn
guy. He's in interview too.
Thanks. What do you make of him?
Sailor on furlough who looks like he's in trouble and knows it.
I gave his wife a tap. I said, all fair in love and war. How long is this going to take? You didn't take it from me.
Detectives Phelps and Galloway. We know why you're here, Jessup. So it would be best if you answered our questions truthfully.
I don't want any trouble. That's why I'm here. I heard on the radio about this lady getting killed. I got leave from my CO to come down straight away.
So why did you kill her?
I didn't kill anyone. Look, you need to believe me.
Let's start at the beginning. You went to Baron's Bar. What time did you arrive?
I got a 24-hour pass. I got there around 7.
That's where you met Teresa Terrelson?
Sure. We had a couple of drinks.
Mm-hmm. So you tried to make a woman who was incredibly drunk?
Look, I'm not proud of myself, but I never hurt her.
You took her dancing?
That's right. Caught a cab to the Crystal Ballroom.
You had a fist fight with Richard Bates over Mrs. Terrelson.
You met the guy? He's a creep. You should take a look at him for this.
He's pointing the finger directly at you, Jessup.
I only had one night before I was back in the tub. He had all the time in the world to look for some action. I belted him. I'd do it again. She was better off with me.
Sure. You're a shining example of chivalry, Jessup. Where did you go after the Crystal Ballroom?
I think the wind had gone out of her sails by then. She caught a cab and I caught a bus back to the base.
We spoke to the cab driver. Tell us what really happened at the Crystal Ballroom.
I'd had enough. She was all upset about her husband bawling about her kids. She looked old. Left around closing, maybe 1:30. Got on a bus and she fell asleep on my shoulder.
Which bus?
An All-American, 249. I went past her place. She jumped off and I stayed on it downtown. After that, I caught another bus to San Pedro. The Indiana's down there. She's being scrapped.
And that was the last you saw of Teresa?
Yeah, that's right. We didn't say much. I think she was kind of embarrassed.
The cab driver said that you were getting pretty familiar with Teresa.
That's not how I'd put it.
So the last thing you wanted was her playing hard to get. Did that make you mad, sailor?
Yeah, it did. She knew what a guy's looking for. All broads do. Dancing comes second.
And what happened at the Crystal Ballroom?
Nothing. Not even a little hand relief. She had another couple of drinks. There was no fun left in her. Just poured her guts out to some bartender.
We're holding you till we can clear this with the driver.
Yeah, my CO said as much.
Can you put the guy in two in a cell and inform the commander?
Sure, detective. Got a message for you. Sighting of your disfigured hobo on Grand between Temple and Sunset. And it looks like the beau has a record, too. He's wanted in connection with two female assaults.
Thanks.
What now? Drive all the way to San Pedro and check his locker?
Let's see if the bus story checks out.
There's a depot at 1660 Beverly Boulevard.